got home to my motel room, so I picked up the phone. Figured you'd like to hear about the day I had. It's been a real peach of a day today. The van had a blowout on the way. By 11 a.m. it was already looking bad. And we drove all the way to Amarillo. The people are warm, but it's always cold. It was raining outside and all our gear got soaked. But I didn't know the crowd would dig our stuff, cause new towns are usually tough. They were singing along and they knew every song I wrote. Hey, things that look good around here. The boys are in the parking lot still drinking beer. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get them inside. Sounds like a party out there. No worries, no cares, thanks.